Anish Mahore, a Foshti, a Cordia, Dees Marive Galair. My dear students of sixth class, good morning. On this your last day as Ardfert National School pupils. There should be bedlam in the school today, as it is the day of the summer holidays. But instead, there is an eerie echo in the corridors. But in that echo, I can hear your voices, and in my mind's eye, I can see all your smiling faces. The last day of the school year is always a day of mixed emotions. Joy as we celebrate and congratulate you, our sixth class pupils, as you move on to secondary school, but sadness as we bid you a fond farewell as you leave us for pastures new. You are the class of 2020. In years to come, you will be telling your own unique story of the 3 month school closure during the coronavirus pandemic. There is a saying, be careful what you wish for. I'm sure you never realized how much you would miss school until it was closed. School is not just a collection of classrooms. It is a living, breathing, vibrant space. This morning, I'm here in the junior infant classroom, where your journey to Ardfert National School began 8 years ago. It was here you forged great friendships, showing kindness and respect, where you learned about sharing, caring, and turn-taking, where you learned about working together with a unity of purpose. It was here through the years that you began to realize your full potential and became aware of your talents, guided by your teachers and SNAs. Through your hard work and commitment to all of the school's initiatives, you have contributed greatly to the school's reputation and achievements. Our many trophies and the flags that fly in the schoolyard are testament to your dedication and determination over the years. And I thank you for that. Shakespeare said, all the world's a stage and all the men and women merely players. In your time in Ardfert National School, you played many parts. You were artists and poets, footballers and hurlers, camogie players and basketball players, debaters and quiz experts, scientists and entrepreneurs, supporters and leaders. You participated, and participation is everything. Continue to participate in your secondary schools. Due to the school closure, you missed out on some events. But let's not forget all the great experiences and wonderful events you enjoyed, not only from the beginning of sixth class, but throughout your 8 years. During the school closure, you showed your resilience and maturity in your capacity to endure the uncertainty of these times as you continued to progress with your education at home. You may not realize it now, but the experience of the last few months will strengthen you as you go through life. You had to dig deep and persevere. You had to problem solve and learn to be methodical. You had to find inner power and motivation to continue working at home for 13 weeks. And you did. Our greatest wish when you entered Ardfert National School was that you would become responsible, independent, and empathetic individuals. And the pandemic has proved to us that you have become just that. I want to thank all the teachers and the SNAs who worked with you over the years. I want to especially thank your sixth class teacher, Miss O'Connell, for her dedicated work and guidance, especially during the school closure, as she did her best to ensure that you would be well prepared for first year of secondary school. Thanks also to Antoinette SNA, who has been with you for many years and whose creativity and kindness have inspired you all. Today I also want to pay tribute to you, the parents and guardians who have supported your children and helped them on their journey over the last 8 years. I'd like to thank you for your support for the school and your cooperation at all times. I particularly like to thank you for the role you played over the 13 weeks of school closure, some of you juggling work while caring for family members, young and old, and at the same time becoming a stand-in teacher for your children. Well done to you all. So sixth class, one chapter of your life is coming to an end and a new chapter awaits. Next August, you will turn the first page of that new chapter. Your remarkable journey over the last 8 years bears eloquent testimony to your ability and diligence. You go forward now as ambassadors of Ardfert National School, and we are confident you will do so with pride and bring even greater honour to our school as its past pupils. For the first time in 8 years, you are splitting up as a class, embarking on exciting new adventures in new schools, where you will make new friends and study new subjects and take up new interests. Make the most of your opportunities. Be grateful for them and bloom where you're planted. Rise to the occasion and to the challenges that will present themselves. I'd like to finish now by saying how proud we are of all of you. You are a credit to your families and to yourselves. You are the future, and thus the future looks assured and promising. We will miss you in our Ardfert National School. And now, on behalf of all the staff, I'd like to wish each and every one of you happiness and success in secondary school. A Fáil Dí, take pride in how far you have come, and have faith in how far you can go. Ber banacht don tauki, garv mila mahagriv galair.
Thank you. ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not, 'cause the friends bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way, 'cause the friends bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back memories, bring back you. Do 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 do. Memories bring back memories, bring back you. Do 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 do. Memories bring back memories, bring back you. someday we'll sit down together and laugh with each other about these days, all our troubles we'll lay to rest and we'll wish we could come back to these days, I hope someday we'll sit down together and laugh with each other about these days, all our troubles we'll lay to rest. Congratulations on finishing 6th class and primary school today, the 26th of June 2020. It is a momentous event in the life of every 12 or 13 year old and one that we are celebrating differently this year. Firstly, I would like to thank you for all your hard work, cooperation and good humour throughout the year. From the first day of 6th class last September, every one of you played your part as a member of a team to ensure that the class of 2020 was remembered for all the right reasons, and I'm so proud of you. You worked hard, you volunteered, and you pushed yourselves outside of your comfort zone on many occasions, and you helped each other. Like all other children in the country and around the world, your school year changed dramatically. Events such as your confirmation were postponed, and projects that you had started came to an abrupt end. You've had to deal with circumstances that children and many adults before you have never had to deal with, but you will be all the stronger for it. You have learned lessons that you would have never learned in the classroom. We have spoken about how our actions affect others. In the green schools, you learned about how the way you come to school or how you heat your homes or if we litter can affect people on the other side of the world. But did that make complete sense to you? Or did you believe it? But since March, you have learned that despite how vast the world is, it is actually quite small. We're all dependent on each other, and we have the power to keep each other safe, which you have all done. That is a huge lesson. I'm sure it was tough at times. You missed your family. You missed your friends. I bet you even missed school some days. But you did it. And you kept your families and your community safe. And as a result, you will appreciate life and health so much more than any classroom lesson could have ever taught you. Now, as you get ready to begin the next chapter in your young lives, I would like to wish you every success. Eveen, Ashley, Ava, Belle, Quiva, Christopher, Clara, Colin, Daniel, Ella, Emily, Jack, Jake, James, Katie, Carrie-Anne, Luke, Maura, Michael, Peter, Pierce, Sarah, Scarlett, Sean, Shawnee, Sonny, Sophie, Sarika, Tig, and Tony. You have all so many talents and skills. Use them all. Use them wisely and use them kindly. Believe in yourself and in others. Work hard and enjoy life. Finally, as we say goodbye to you in our first national school, I'm looking forward to hearing so many good things about you in the years to come. And stay in touch with us and always remember that you're welcome in our first national school. Slán ranga sé, agus beannacht dé déanamh go léir.
one door closes, another one opens. Let the new adventure begin.
As we go on, we'll remember all the time.